Christian.
Fishing. I don't know why is that.
This guy is ready. Burrito $6.
You're forced to lift your fish in the boat like this, and you have a sinker swinging around right at your neighbor's head, right? That's no good. Leave your line down in the water. Leave your fish under the water about a foot, 10 inches or a foot, under the water. Put your rod on the deck like this. Lift your rod straight up and down. That'll bring your leader right up against the boat. You grab it and lift your fish in the boat like that. It's safe. You're not swinging your weight around at your neighbor. You're not unhooking your fish over your head. Everything's right here. You unhook your fish, your bag will be hanging on the rail just like this. You throw your fish in your bag as you unhook them, okay? So they're not laying on the deck. You're allowed 10 rockfish. Out of your 10 rock cod, you're allowed one canary. The canaries are a bright orange fish with a white stripe down their line side. If you've been out here in past years, you've always had to throw them back. They're the big orange fish you've always had to throw back. This year, you're allowed to keep one. Okay, so throw one in your bag. Once you get one, do not throw more in your bag. I don't want to have a bunch of extra canaries at the end of the day that we have to throw back dead. Okay, so keep your one. If you catch more, ask your neighbors around you if they have one. Okay, because some days everybody will catch five, and other days the boat will catch five. Okay, they're just kind of a funny fish. Some days they bite, some days they don't. So if you catch one, ask your neighbors. Otherwise, once you get your one, just chuck them back and hopefully they live. About 75% of them end up swimming back down. Other than that, like with the lane cod, if you get something big, just leave them under the water. And once you get them up, just holler for a gaff. Okay, the lane cod, don't bring them up where they're shaking their head out of the water and they're freaking out. They'll throw the hook and you're gonna lose your fish. Leave them a couple feet under the surface of the water and they'll stay on the hook. I'll come over and gaff them, okay? As far as the lane cod go, we have some frozen bait. The bars have been working really well. Swim baits have been working really well. A lot of the artificial stuff works out there. So we'll start, the spot we're starting at is a rock cod spot. So you guys will wanna start with the flies, okay? Any other questions? My name's Mike, by the way. You have Chef Mark inside cooking for you guys if you get hungry. And Captain James is up in the wheelhouse. And he'll be out on deck as well once we start fishing, all right? Anybody have any questions? No questions? Good. I'm the expert now.
card, baby. Green card.
Guys, we're done for today. We catch limit
green card. Turn right onto Gilman Street.
And limit rockfish. Only rockfish, the big one, and four green card. She catch the biggest rockfish, huge one in the boat. And she catch.
Turn right onto Gilman Street.
Fish,
then turn left onto the I-580 West ramp.
This is, we catch this one. This is my wife catching this and this and this and couple and 10 rockfish. I'm catching 2 lean cod and 10 rockfish. Nice fish, and they're cleaning. I'm using this. Easy, fast, clean. This almost clean.